this event going on right now is the Wall of Hate. It's part of Anti-Hate Week. And we're having students sign murals and really just write any words that they find hurtful, whether it's a racial slur, something about gender, sexuality, that they just don't want to hear other students speaking or seeing other students. So we also have a pledge for students to sign, just to really think before you speak, because words can be really hurtful.